Alright, hello folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy X. Last time, we got sent to jail in the Via Purifico. Now we gotta find our friends to get out of here. Let's go right first. Let's try our luck. Alright, remember that Yeti fight? We, used up most of our, overdrive, so let's use him because Yuna's not much use offensively at this moment. And she is by herself. Lions and tigers and bears, oh my. So now we recruit Kamari.
Sorry we left you alone.
No, it's okay.
Anything else up here while we can? Get a high potion. Okay. There you go. So at least we got Yuna back. Now we can cast cure spells again. Now, we're supposed to have got some.
There must be an exit somewhere. We search.
Well, the exit's dead ahead, straight up north. Thank you. Uh-oh. Now, Kamari being on the right-hand side of the place, Lulu's on the left-hand side of the place. All right, let's dismiss him.
Enough.
Here you go. Alright, she goes this way. Alright. Up here are some churches we can't get to yet. Inside there's nothing yet. There's Lulu.
Lulu. It's okay. I know.
Now, in order to get those treasures, and we need to touch that glyph on the wall. Now we go back this way to the beginning of the place. Yeah, here we are back at the beginning. Yeah, the one room we haven't been to yet is in here. Any treasures? Yes, there is. Well, that's gonna do. It's gonna make that go diagonally now. You're gonna be able to go to the treasure room now. Yay. Black magic sphere. Surprised I didn't use a save point. Oh well. A If you're wondering if I took anything, yes. As a matter of fact, I took too much medicine. And it still didn't work. We learned a death spell. Alright, so let's go ahead and save it. Guess we gotta go on that one over here. And when the arrow flashes to the treasure room, it is worth it, I believe. You got a skill sphere, which is nice, and a lucid ring. That's nice. You have to wait for the arrow to face down so it can connect back to this one. Alright, so now let's go up here and save it. Alright, we're done with this half of the Via Purifico. Let's go up. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Can you lance anything from it?
Enough.
You're dead. All right,
Lady Yuna, so it is you.
Saru has seen you, Wild Pal.
We rode the airship to the Calm Lands, then came to Bevel. Maester Kinnock summoned us then, ordered us to deal with the traitors.
You will fight us?
The Temple's orders are law. Even if you are Lord Braska's flesh and blood, you're a traitor.
His guardians, I don't see them.
Maroda and Passe are not here. I will do this unhappy deed myself. Forgive me, Lady Yuna.
So this could be like a Lady Beljamine type fight here. It's gonna sound different than Bird Guy, if I'm mistaken, and then Bahamut.
Your aeons against mine.
I love that little snap she does. I believe next is Bird Guy. Yep, I was right. Yeah, no countdown either. We're going straight to the thing. Mega Flare. So you got for me? Whoops. Oh, it's just 346. Well, you suck. That's to say, thank you, Lord, for letting him get his overdrive back up. Grand summon here. Alright, we're gonna shield. Because the mega flare is about to come up. Whoops. I didn't want to turn too early, folks. All right. We got it, yay!
Stay away!
Yuna, let's go.
There's a way to the surface up ahead.
Your pilgrimage is over.
Yeah, pretty much. Now here's the other three. Now hopefully I've been editing out battles, which means I should have time for this on this episode. I believe, boy, did I not get it yet? Yeah, I want to use the Avenger, during this part of the game because Water Strike isn't going to do very good against water enemies, folks. Matter of fact, right up there in the top right hand corner. Oh wait. Alright, we have a hard boss fight coming up. And not only is it a hard boss fight, Well, under normal circumstances, you're supposed to, like, trap it. So you, like, open up these locks, and then it kind of follows you, then you, like, trap it in a certain spot. Or you can fight it the hard way, or you can cheese it. And the way to cheese it is use these, where you at? Use these Phoenix Downs on it, because it's in zombie status. There you go. And I forgot to steal from it first. You should steal from it. I forgot to do so. And you get 2 black magic spears for that. Now you will have 0 encounters the rest of the way. That's the reason why you want to do this. And you just move very slowly. There's another one of those locks. You could have trapped them in or something. But cheesy is the best thing to do for it. Yeah, I thought there was supposed to be like a treasure chest. Probably passed it up, which is like a shop where you can get another Avenger. But that's it.
Uni! You're all right? We were so worried. It's good to have you back.
Thank you.
Hello. So now you only not dead, Master of Yevon, is Kel'Kron, so.
Why you?
I have saved him. He was a man who craved power. And great power he had, but he feared losing it. Trembling at unseen enemies, he spent his days scheming petty schemes, chased by his fears, never knowing rest. You see, now he has no worries. He has been granted sleep eternal. Death is a sweet slumber, All the pain of life is gently swept away.
Ah, yes.
So you see, if all life were to end in Spira, all suffering would end. Don't you see? Do you not agree? That, Yuna, is why I need you. Come, Lady Yuna. Come with me to Xanarkand, the lost city of the dead. With death on our side, we will save Spira. And for this, I will take from you your strength, Yuna, your life, and become the next Sin. I will destroy Spira. I will save it.
He wants to become Sin, huh?
Unpleasant. Very well. I will give you your death. You seem to want it so.
Guess this is Seymour's second form?
Run! Protect Yuna!
Go!
No way! I'm fighting!
I said go!
Well, what are we gonna do about Kamari?
I won't leave Kamari behind.
He's a guardian. Protecting you is everything.
Auron!
That's right. We're all guardians. Yeah, and you know what that means? Yuna, anywhere you go, I'll follow.
Anywhere I go?
Yeah, anywhere.
Yeah, just like what, we had with,
Let's go!
Princess Garnet,
hey,
and,
Leave some for us!
And hey, Steiner and all that crew last game. Where you have to guard her wherever she goes. Oh, we have a Waka over here.
You're quite popular these days. Anything you want, I've got.
Let's max out. We don't need those sewers.
Lady Yuna's always been a friend to a walker.
Alright, so, can we, go catch up to Kamari and defeat Maester Seymour again? Find out next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy X.